am not a superwoman. My mother is not a superwoman. My mother's mother is not a superwoman. I am, we are soft, can shatter, promise in your hand. Our survival does not mean it's impossible. We are like other women, but unlike you. So do not tell us we can handle anything. We only seem like superwomen, a figment of your imagination, because you are, have forced our lives to be perpetual labor with only seconds of relief. If we carry the load of the world on our shoulders and the children on our backs,